guys, Dotsya here, and welcome back to Fallout 4. I'm not really sure where I'm gonna go this time.
What? Who's there? Time to die! Splatter your brain! Suffer! Suffer!
It says you humans, as though they're not human or something. You mutated from humans. Same thing with ghouls. We call them smooth sick. What the hell? Why would they distinguish humans with non-humans? They're literally still humans, just mutated. What kind of nonsense is that? Unless there's a different history or something. Are you serious right now? Okay, fine. Have it your way. Here. Raiders are here, even Doges are here. I mean, they've been pulling that shit with X-Men also. It's like, oh, you're mutants, you're not. It's like, what the fuck are you talking about? Sure, they're mutated. They're still people, though. What kind of nonsense is that? Brain damaged right now. Like everything damaged. I need some stim packs. Come on, guys, give me some stim packs. Here we go. These legs and feet says. Okay. Didn't even bother opening the door.
Nice.
Oh shit. Duelist board. No, why would I? Oh, are you freaking serious? No, I didn't want to take it. Bastard. Oh dear. It's like no different than if someone had some kind of disability, or the opposite of a disability. I mean, they're still human. What the hell? This is just ridiculous, come on. The game doesn't actually explain, oh hey, if you have this, you'll be this powerful and whatever. Why do I have this? Oh, I already seen that, anyway. past that building I was. And to this day, no one had. Oh, it's literally just this. It's kind of useless. Lol. That is the most hilarious looking helmet ever. It's the Doom Guy's helmet though. Or is this a different? Wasn't I here before? Yeah. Good neighbor. Very nice. People say that on the outside the buildings are twice as small as the stuff on the inside. Especially Diamond City. Wait, Diamond City's from this game, right? Good neighbor. See our after theater dinner with the girls, girls, girls.
Hey, hold up there. First time in Good Neighbor? You can't go walking around without insurance.
Unless it's keep dumb assholes away from the insurance, I'm not interested.
Now don't be like that. I think you're gonna like what I have on offer. You hand over everything you got in their pockets, or accidents start happening to you. Big, bloody accidents.
Someone steps through the gate the first time, they're a guest. You lay off that extortion crap.
What do you care? She ain't one of us.
No love for your mayor, Finn. I said let her go.
You soft, Hancock. You keep letting outsiders walk all over us. One day, there'll be a new mayor.
Come on, man. This is me we're talking about. Let me tell you something. Now, why'd you have to go and say that, huh? Breaking my heart over here. You all right, sister?
From another mister. Yeah, I'm fine now.
I'm fine. Thanks for taking care of him.
Good. Now, don't let this incident taint your view of our little community. Good neighbors of the people, for the people. You feel me? Everyone's welcome.
Good neighbor. That what you call this place?
That's right. We cobbled this little neighborhood together out of the freaks and misfits that just wouldn't be accepted anywhere else. You'll see. You make enough friends here, you'll call this place home soon enough. So long as you remember who's in charge.
Okay. I'd like to think that I'm in charge.
The Institute? Follow the Freedom Trail, sister.
If you're sticking around, you'll need to join a crew. I hear Bobby No-Nos is looking. Always a catch with the No-Nos. But she pays.
Who was that standing here?
Well, hello. Everything here is guaranteed to injure, maim, or kill at your discretion. Except me. I only kill when I want to.
Oh, another... What are you?
Who? What are you?
I'm a woman, baby. Can't you tell?
What happens if you say
oh,
this?
Of course you are. It's just all those metal plates. You're a robot, right? A very womanly robot.
Designation, Assaultron. Designed to provide a variety of security-related tasks to the modern man. Runtime conclusion. Why work for the man when you can work for yourself? New designation. K-L-E-O. Cleo. Fully independent small business owner. Robot enough for you, smooth talker? Now what are you buying? Don't keep me waiting, baby.
Just browsing for now.
Come back when you're ready to go.
All the way.
Hey, hey Cleo.
Don't worry. I only test the weapons on customers I don't like. Feel free to browse.
All right, let's show you how.
Let's take a look.
Purchase a variety in case of boredom.
Oh shit, 10,000. Shotgun shell, okay. Where's the one that I just bought? I wish I could fix my damn clothes already. Hidden. this, I guess?
There we go.
Have a plan to kill everyone you meet. Oh, it's a join the red.
Wake up, Commonwealth. Since they're not your enemy, they are victims of this war as well. True, they were created by the Institute, but they were created as slaves. Thinking, feeling, and dreaming beings, utterly oppressed by their tyrannical masters. So join with us in fighting the real enemy, the Institute. Join the railroad. When you're ready for that next step, don't worry, we'll find you.
What do you mean, oppressed? You were created for a purpose. Why would you feel oppressed? Whatever, man. Huh. Just literally telling me how to kill them. The proper way. So Magnolia is the only one she would resist to kill? I mean, like, until she's being completely rebellious, unless...
Every weapon you see here could be the difference between life and death, baby.
You're an Assault-tron?
That's what my makers called me. But as far as I'm concerned, I'm a woman. And I run a store that sells very large guns. So what'll it be?
Let's see what you got.
Murder and mayhem at a discount.
The problem... It's not really a problem, it's just a lot of things in life. If you start using logic, everything starts falling apart.
Hey, you. You like scary stories? Head up to Salem sometime. Take the scenic tour.
Sure.
Excuse me.
I don't know nothing about nothing.
Nah. Why would it be stealing if it's just a regular thing laying on the ground? Steal? Who the hell's gonna use this? What kind of nonsense is that?
Yes.
Better safe than sorry. I'm not supposed to be here. Oh, there's suddenly they become hostile if you go into the hut.
Hey everyone, gather around. Let's kick the breeze back. Shoot the fat. Now, I know you all are doing your own thing, but I don't want anyone here to forget what matters. Hey, Daisy, glad you can make it. How's my favorite girl doing? Didn't I see you on a date with Morowski the other day?
He wishes.
Quiet. Handcuffs making a speech. Off track.
What was I saying? Oh, that's right. What matters. We freaks gotta stick together. And the best way to stick together is to keep an eye out for what drives us apart. You feel me?
Yeah, you tell it like it is, Hancock.
Now, what out there in our big, friendly Commonwealth would want to drive us apart? What kind of twisted, unneighborly boogeyman would want to hurt our peaceful community?
The Institute and their sins!
That's right. Who said that? Come on up to my office later. You've earned yourself some jet. The Institute. They're the real enemy. Not the Raiders. Not the super mutants. Not even those tools over in Diamond City.
I don't know, Hancock. I'd sure love to give McDonough a kick in the ass.
Hey, we all know I got my own personal beef with that lardhead. But stay focused. Now, I want everyone to keep the Institute in mind. When someone starts acting funny. When people are doing things they don't normally do. When family starts pushing you away for no reason. We all know who's behind that kind of shit. And the only way to stop it is to stick together. They can't control us if we're not afraid. Now, who's scared of the Institute?
Not us!
And which town in the Commonwealth should the Institute not fuck with?
Goodneighbor!
And who's in charge of Goodneighbor?
Hancock! Of the people! For the people!
This is one of the few places in the Commonwealth that accepts ghouls. Not like those bigots in Diamond City.
Diamond City. I'm gonna pause right here. Alright guys, thank you for watching. I'll see you next time. Bye!